Heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
Mm-hmm. And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends that need paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. And I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or are they wrong about you?
All right, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, B.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I wanna pick my nose. Out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where from?
Brazil. You know, down in South.
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
Came all this way to get a takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass, too?
Ain't a good time to take a rap,
mate!
Wanna go home?
What a taste!
You wanna kill someone, kill him! But not me!
Ha! Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
That's what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. Relax a bit, okay?
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.